Well, something happened. Still problem solving, but tractor came off really fast. Something could have broke with the pin, and when I went to go, this got all jacked up, so. You want me to? Oh, I gotta unhook this.
That probably, when I rolled it, must have did that wire.
I don't know.
I didn't hit this at all. I don't need that much luck.
Yeah.
Come on. I'm gonna clean back out what I will do.
You were standing back, right?
Yeah, yeah, I was, I guess, yeah.
Get in the truck. Is it started?
Yeah, I think so.
Get in the truck and turn the wheel one way or the other, just go real slow a little bit.
Is it? Oh, you gotta pull that.
I'm gonna
back up a little bit. It's too much pressure on it.
Okay.
Pull
forward. Okay. That should
pull right out. Okay,
stop. Oh, God.
Hold on.
Oh, hey.
Yep, you didn't have it on locked down.
Huh. I didn't even notice it either. I actually didn't.
That could have done a lot of damage.
Yeah. Why don't you just take the forks of your tractor and just...
No, because if you're doing shit when you do that, if it's something that you don't care about, yeah. That's a jacket. I think you should build a factory.
Okay.
I didn't notice you didn't have that put back.
I
must have never was hooked.
I didn't notice either.
Well, at least no damage to me.
Yeah.
Basically.
Yeah.
I just got a new one, too.
Here, you want me to? I can crank it if you want.
Didn't hear nothing else, though. What happened was I didn't have it in gear.
Yeah?
So I just rolled it. I didn't want to hit the brakes and cause the damage, so I just let it roll. And if I would have hit the brakes, it probably would have did more damage.
Yeah, could have.
Yeah, that always has to be locked. That pin's got to go over top of that lever.
Yeah. Guess we were just in such a rush, I didn't even notice it. Okay, I can finish jacking it if you want to hook back onto it if you wanted.
All right.
Good. Go forward a little bit.
Let me just check something.
Alright. I don't think it's lowered all the way.
No, it's not.
Okay, yeah.
And this is over top.
I didn't either.
I gotta figure out where I'm gonna put that shit.
No.
Okay, it's knocked down. No, you got that?
Yeah, we'll just hang them up like that. You should be good.
No. Yeah, I'm gonna take the grader off of it, and then I just gotta figure out a spot to put all this shit. I need room to work on. You know, what I should do is get a break that branch down and get that out of my way.
Yeah.
And then I can set it. It's something like right here. I can fall into it.
Yeah.
That branch is touching. I should keep that off too.
I think I can just reach up there and break that down?
Oh, yeah. Just, you don't want to drop it.
Oh, no, I can get the big branches.
Yeah. Yeah.
Then we can get through here a little easier.
You want me to move this little lawnmower or no?
Yeah, that's okay. Gonna have to go because I think this is where I'm gonna go through.
All right.
I could even put the bucket on. You could lift me up and I could try to cut that branch with a machete or something. Lift me up in the bucket.
Maybe. I don't know if Mom would approve of that. What are you looking at? Huh?
How do these work? How do you move them?
I don't even know. Yeah. Don't fall. We didn't take it down, but we moved it out of the way. Oh, he might take it down. you're good. Nobody wants it. Yeah. Or do you want to just move it over this way? Yeah, I can always. All right.
Ready?
Yep. Yep.
But I might have to. Oh no, them are both quite the same way. I've been I guess dropped the forks off somewhere. I'm gonna come in here, back up, and. Somewhere. And then when I want to, I can come around everything and just come and grab something.
Yeah.
Is there a way you can go get your tractor and hook on this and pull it somewhere and drop it somewhere?
I can try. Yeah, I can. I don't know if there is or not, actually. Here, hold on. Somewhere and it worked, so. You might have to like jiggle it a little bit, maybe. Move it, yeah. Oh, a little too far.
How do you get the pin back in it?
It just goes through it. It's only in the top that it's. You gotta like slip it through.
I'm trying, son.
Here, you want me to? Back on, because when do we really use the bucket? Or maybe leave the bucket on?
I don't know. I just need to figure out what I'm doing.
All right, I'm gonna move this. Is this running?
This doesn't need to run.
Good. Right there. Don't we have to lower this down somehow?
Just take a look back. There's a lever right there. Just don't get your feet underneath it. Push it down.
Okay. Ah, that's pretty easy. All right. Sweet. LS tractor, land grader. Thank you. You're good. I'd lower that down so you can see.
Oh, is that gonna line up?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, oh yeah.
I gotta go catch it and then let the bottom bring it up.
Good. You need to tilt it more. Good. You need to Back up. Tilt it more, even more, I think.
This way?
Yeah, and then go to that, turn your wheels that way a little bit and go. All right, good. Lift up. Curl your bucket now, like up. All right, you're good. Wow, that quick attach is really nice for a tractor. And those grapple forks, we'll use these for wood this winter. You guys will see more videos. Stay tuned. Okay, I don't know where he wants it. I'm not... You want it here?
I don't know where I want it.
It works. I mean.
Yeah, I wish I had some more of those logs and stuff
on underneath. Oh yeah, there's
one
more.
Of those long logs.
You should be good. Yep. Oh, yeah. Good. Oh. tip too much. Curl it up a little bit.
Like that?
A little bit more, maybe. Good. Now go down. Yeah, you gotta go that way a little bit. You might have to back up. Go that way, just a little bit. You're good. Straight. Up. Hold on. You gotta back up again. Hold on. You gotta curl it. Good. Good. Now lower it. Yeah, you had them curled too much. That's about perfect.
Do these have to be open that far?
Yeah, you gotta. That was.
I don't want to catch this shit.
No, that you just had them tipped too much. I think you. I think you can come up and.
Is that the right? That's pretty good.
Yeah. Yeah. Anymore. You had it perfect. Just perfect. Whoa. A little bit more. Okay. Yep, left up. Okay, good, good. Do you want to, there's whatever this is. I think this is to the trampoline.
Yeah, this needs to be picked up.
Yeah. Well, we need a good pallet for picking up, like, lath and stuff.
What's the best pallet? This one?
Well, we got two more pallets here. So that, you can use that one. It's fine.
We'll put this one on the fork so that we use it. That's the best one. What other pallets do we got?
Well,
this would work for this, won't it? Or should I put the bucket on there?
I don't know. Remember, I set this here. I'll throw it out.
Grab that other pallet. I might have to lift it.
Ouch. this lift up a little bit, or lift it up just a little bit. Good.
Good.
Okay. We're not moving it anywhere, so. Come forward a little bit. No. Whole thing forward. The LS tractor. What's the boss man think of it?
That's nice. Yeah. I wonder if I read that then, eh?
Yeah. Okay. Yep.